you don't need to thank me. You don't need to thank me. For you to give out your kidney to him to save his life means you've really proved yourself. You are generous.
Thank you.
I couldn't even believe it when I heard that you are the one that volunteered the kidney for me. Thank you very much, okay?
Okay, don't mention.
Yeah, she tried. She tried.
Yeah.
Okay, Mr. Kane.
She has truly proven her love to me.
Mr. Kane, I have to take my leave now. Remember to take your juice and always take care of him.
I came back from your store, my fiance. You've not called, let alone visit me.
I'm sorry. I've been
What's
busy.
Up?
Am I forgiven?
You are forgiven. This one you are here today. I hope I am safe. Oh.
Sit down. Your blood's in the hold. You are safe. Safe.
So, please, you sit down.
Meant to make up in. Anyways, that's not why I'm here. Oh. I'm here to open your eyes up because there's something you really need to know.
What could that be? Please sit down, Jerry.
But I will tell you, sir. I'm not sure that you would make up.
What could be so serious, Juliet?
It's about Ken, your guy. Ken is getting married to someone else in 2 weeks.
What do you mean? Juliet! You said it again. What do you mean, Ken? My Ken is getting married to someone else in 2 weeks.
This is not a joking issue.
I am
Who
not
gave you this information? You know Vera, my friend.
Yes.
We met in church, okay? She gave me an invitation card saying that there's a wedding going on at church, which she needs me to attend. I'm looking at the invitation card. I saw Ken and someone else's name. I will talk to your name for a bit. I'm looking at it. Your name is not there. So I said, let me come and tell you.
Juliet, are you sure of what you're saying?
I'm sure.
If it's a joke, please stop because it's getting out of hand. I don't like this joke.
Okay. I'm not a joker, okay? I don't look like one either.
Please tell me it's a joke, please.
I told you not to go through with this operation. It just needs you to get his head back.
Juliet, please. Then I must be dreaming. Someone just needs to wake me up from this dream. I must be dreaming. King cannot do this to me.
It happened.
Not after all I did for him.
Sit.
Juliet, please.
Sit
you are
down.
Joking, right?
Sit down.
No,
sit
no,
down.
No, please, Juliet.
It's true. See, you love Ken more than he loves you.
No, please, Juliet, just tell
and
me
And he just
joking.
Needs you to get his head back.
Please stop it, you're joking, right, please?
He has got it now, and he has left it for someone else.
Oh my God, I'm finished. Then I must be dreaming, please tell me you're joking. Ken cannot do this.
God will punish Ken for what he has
Ken
done, okay?
Cannot do this to me.
He's a very stupid man.
Ken, what did I do to you?
Men are very unpredictable, okay?
Juliet, cannot do this to me.
He's a very stupid man. Men are very unpredictable.
Heaven Boy on the track.
Hi. Yeah, how are you?
I'm fine. Good day.
Good day. Please, come in, come in.
That's not why I'm here.
So what is it?
I heard you're getting married. Is it true?
See. There are several things that you need to realize that things don't even work out the way it is. Please. I'm trying to love you, but the feelings are not coming. It's better we just keep this relationship, please.
I gave you part of my life because I love you. And it's because I trusted that you will not betray me. Alright, I'm sorry if I've offended you in any way, but please.
See, don't
do this to me. Where do you want me to go from here?
See. You won't offended me in any way. I don't know, please. You need to go.
Ken, I love you so much. Don't tell me to go and look for love elsewhere. Because I can't live without you. Ken, please. I'm sorry if I'm offended you. Please, Ken.
Ken, please, I'm begging you, don't do this to me. You're tearing me apart. Don't tell me to go and look for love elsewhere. I cannot live without you. I love you so much. Please, stop this madness, Ken. Please, please, you need to go. You need to go. Every time you'll be reminding me what you've done for me. What is it that you've done for me that, please, see, every time you'll be reminding me what you've done for me. What is it that you've done for me that, please, see, you need to go. Stand up, stand up. Okay, please, get up. See, you need to go, eh? See, don't worry, I'll call you, okay? I'll call you.
Ken, please, don't do this to me.
You need to go, please.
Ken.
You need to go.
Ken, it's me.
I think I'm having a problem with this dream.
Yeah.
When I come back from this wedding, I will renovate it immediately. Yeah. Because by then, you know, I'll become a married man then. Please check me out. Am I okay?
Yeah, you're okay, Ken. Your tie. Forgot your tie.
Oh, my tie. Okay. Go to my bedroom, eh?
Okay.
You see my wardrobe there?
Okay.
Check inside, it's there.
Okay.
Hurry up, go and get it.
I'm coming.
Right? I'm coming now. Alright. Please hurry up.
Okay.
Coming.
So you are getting married today?
What gave you the right to barge into my company in such a way? Huh. I've told you to stay away from me, but you wouldn't listen. Alright, now I can see that you are ready to go today.
Hmm.
Let me call the police.
Oh. You know what, you better start calling them now.
Please, drop the gun, please.
On your knees,
ah. Okay, please, drop this gun. I can still get married.
Shut up.
Okay. Please.
Too late.
Please. I'm ready to get me.
You think you can mess with me and just go scot-free?
Okay, drop this gun now. We can just settle this now. Please.
No. After all I went through because of you. I gave you my kidney because I love you.
get back in return. Hatred.
Please, you see, no.
Disappointment
no.
And heartbreak.
No, it's not. Please, I'm ready. I can get married to you right there. Please.
Save it.
Please, please.
Go and get married to that lady.
Okay, drop the gun.
Where was she when you were looking for someone to give you a kidney? I was there for you. I was ready to lay down my life for you. And you choose to pay me back with this?
No, please.
No way.
No, it's not that. Please, I will get married
to you. Save your apologies.
I will get married to you.
I'm sure by now the angels I want to take you to hell are waiting for you.
No, no, no. Please, don't shoot me. Please. Please, no.
Heaven Boy on the track.